Tunacheki Trumpet Up. The first time I got to know about you, I was like, damn, I have a crush on this guy. Then you guys had
something.
This marriage life is nice.
It's very nice you guys nice can join us and do a thing.
Na kuna scripture kwa simu, leta nikusome. Sasa nasomanga gani
hiyo? Some scripture.
And when two people are joined together.
Woo! Hey! Ringi kwa api.
Ringi gani?
Hiyo tunaweza funga na sweater.
Na pepa.
Tuchukue tu hiyo kona.
Atukate hii hapa. Kwani?
Oh my God, you guys are crazy. But anyway,
continue. A crash.
Alafu.
Sorry to interrupt.
What happened after
stop
that?
Stop crashing my questions. They are now lost.
Anywho, me takuliza. Lakini King, but you guys have met. Like, I don't know, when did you guys meet? Like, officially?
Officially.
Because you were not doing music before. Like.
Mi nakumbuka very well. Nilikuwa kwa best yangu anaitwa Victor Maina. Nika get call. Mi nashangaa hii call, hii number sijaiona. Alafu hiyo ndo time sasa nimeanza kujulikana. So guys walikuwa wananicall. Nikasema tu sipick. Victor akaniambia, "We, call pick." Kachukua hivi anambia, "Hello, vile anaongeanga?"
Yeah.
Ni King Kaka. Eh, wamelegea hivi simu. Legea hivi simu. Ni King Kaka. Ati ni King Kaka. Naambia sasa Victor.
Eh.
Ongea. Kaanza kuongea hivi. Hapo ndo milele ikaanza kufumiwa.
Yeah.
Akaniambia nimtumie voice notes of an idea of song, and then that's the first song we ever did called Milele.
Yeah, I know Milele.
So it was a huge surprise for me.
Yeah. And you know, you came and just took people by surprise. King Kaka,
yes.
You've worked with so many people, you've brought a lot of people into the limelight. Pia na pia also you've helped a lot of artists who, like, they had potential, but you unajolea kuonyesha njia. Like from Kaka Empire.
Yes.
Uko na wasani.
Yes.
So how was it like, you know, you getting to meet Pascal Tokodi and now you starting your own record label?
No, actually, by the time I was calling him, Kaka Empire was already running. Na mimi ni msesana na appreciating a new talent. So I had spotted his song somewhere. I was like, hey, umse manzi. So I called a few people. I got his number. Nikampigia. And we talked about the song on phone, actually. By the time we were meeting for studio, I talked with Tim. We recorded the song and we launched it.
And I remember the launch, King, where... Pascalino got into an accident. Like when we launched it,
actually,
was
when we were launching the song,
this
girl was coming on bike, then I got an accident. So we had to stop the launch to kenda OC to check if it's okay. Then later on, we didn't tell anyone that he got into an accident that night. We controlled it, we launched the song.
That's amazing. And you know, you were in the States. Now you had a song with Tracey Morgan.
Yes.
You know, as in, tell us about the experience. What happened? How did you guys like end up connecting and meeting? And the song, you dropped a hot tune.
I mean, when I make her to home, then Tracey Morgan can call.
Sema ukweli, King. Mimi ndo nilioorganize. Mimi ndo nilioorganize. Asema ukweli, zi. Mimi ndo nilini Tracey.
Tracey.
So a friend of mine anaitwa Yoma.
Yeah.
I told him naenda New York.
Yeah.
And I was working on my album called Islando Royalty. I'm looking to do some few songs with Kuinja. Tracey is a good friend of mine. I was like, let me call him. So I called. Tukonge is like, yeah, let's do it. Easy guy. Imagine, Ivo too. And we recorded back and forth, produced by Jack and Jack. So when I was in the States for a conference and other businesses, tuka hook up na Tracey Morgan. Very cool guy, man. Umse alikuwa LA. I was in New York. Ali fly all the way. Sababu yangu, man.
Amazing. Nasio Yopeke, you were the first African like artist to be
on Hot
featured.
97.
Yeah, on Hot 97.
Yeah, when I make my history, man, I was like,
we did the story here. Yeah. We did the story.
Good job. So, actually, what I'm telling people mostly mm-hmm. with all the achievements that I'm getting, mm-hmm. They're not mine. Mm-hmm. They're to tell the young ghetto mindset mm-hmm. that kwamba the ghetto is just a mindset. Mm-hmm. Uboy alkoneshi slando, melala kwa keja mabati. And now I'm rubbing shoulders with akina Bill Gates, akina Tracy Morgan, akina Tokodi na
Cassidy.
Melala?
Yeah.
It's possible. Mimi msa nilikuwa nakaa kwa mawe pale nafikiria, eh. Sijui ninge ugondi.
Tell us about your friends when you were mnafanya nao, like mlikuwa kwa streets now, mlikuwa mna hustle pamoja wenye wako saa hii, and how that experience has been for you, like how has it made you like ukwe catapulted to where you are right now?
Hey baby, ni mrembo. Jesus. I just came to mego kisema. Like I do ni mwa baby baby. Ni mego sema baby 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 baby.
Tofali tuende kwa kamenje.
Oh God.
Yeah, you don't get to it. This is just going to drop. Pole baby, pole.
What?
You've talked about, you know, you had friends, you were considering getting into violence, right?
Yeah.
Lakini sasa, ukwibi ni business.
Yeah, tuko job. Okay,
and you tell us about the way she puts it. Tell us about the friends which you had that time before you started out like this. You chose to do music. Where are they right now?
Not everyone is here mm-hmm. because as in a life need a lot of things. Mm-hmm. Need a lot of discipline. Wasaone za kwana tuona hapa. This guy na mpea heshima sana. The fact that nime work naye not on one song or two or three because of his work ethic. Mhm. Umsa kona time ya kushoot whatever is shooting, I find time ya kuja studio, I find time ya kuna fanya appearance huko.
Na chat spot.
It's the life we bargain for, but not everyone is doing it with that precision.
Yeah,
most of us are doing it. Mm-hmm. And that's why there's the top artist, there's the most influential, there's the most respected. Mm-hmm. So now, hapo juu kuna kuangana that branch.
Yeah.
And he's one of the artists I respect. Mm-hmm. There was a time I had signed him under Kaka Empire, And since we are very good friends, kafika mahali kusema niaje mse contract imeisha, let's go our separate ways, but we are brothers. Umza amekuwa kwangu enough times. I know most things about family yake, most secrets, my secrets, unaelewa? Is my brother. Unaelewa? And to find that bond within the industry, you know.
It's so hard. It's so hard to get like legit peeps you can literally like call, you know, your boy. Like,
yeah. It's tough. So.
And no, Tokodi, tell us about, you know, you're very funny. And there's the, as in, this guy, okay. Function. I have no idea. He'll just tell you something, then he'll be like, really, as in, really, you can't even clap back. Okay, not clapping back, but where is it? Like, una come back. Atakuzima to your design.
Yeah.
Okay, you started acting. Mm-hmm. Then where did this comedy side of you like come from? Did you always know like you're funny and ladies love it?
Unafaa kukutana babangu.
Seriously,
unafaa kukutana
babangu.
Nilikuwa tu nasikia nikiwa kwa when I had the accident oko hapo nje. Mbuyu aliwashu. Ende nimuone kabla kufe.
Yeah,
actually, the dad, yes. The dad
said
that.
Like, so now he confirmed I'm okay. So it was just, it's humor for him.
Yeah.
So it's I'd say my parents have tumelelewa in such a good environment where we express ourselves freely. Mm-hmm. So for me, humor ilianza tangu nikuwe mtoi.
He has a funny bond.
Have you ever thought about like maybe doing something like once in a while, maybe not really stand-up comedy, but you're very creative. Like you see special things, because I've been around you a couple of times. You see things, and this how you just
like humor.
Make them. Yeah, nice. You just have a certain humor, which I don't know. I feel like if you try a stand-up, tutakuja.
Stand up.
Not on the table though.
Joke. Mko ready?
Joke. Pascal, like on more serious stuff. You were nominated for African, best lead. I mean, supporting actor, yeah.
Yes.
And you won. Tell us about that
friend.
Experience.
First of all, nilipata news. Nikiwa studio.
We have
Alilia.
Evidence.
Let me be honest. For me, that's knowing where I'm, where I came from, knowing where my dad came from, eh?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And to achieve all these things, it's inakuanga overwhelming. Mm-hmm. It's quite overwhelming. Me, my grandfather bado anaishi Kiboma. Yeah? Like our family is that's why sina hiyo space ya kufanya anything, scandals, anything, because I have a big name to uphold. I have a big reputation. I have a huge path I need to follow.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Bills have to be paid. Mm-hmm. Lazima tuende tukaone watoto. Pascal pale ende akaone sijui ni Selina mani nani, but
hey, ah, wewe Tracey.
Pascal bado uko na mtu.
Tracey.
Huyo uko na mtu.
I'm pushing him away.
Tracey.
Aya. Pascal. Moving without. We are done. We'll see you guys tomorrow, same time, same place. Be sure to tune in. Watch it at 10:30 p.m. Tunaocheki. Tunaopen. Bye.